For some reason, I feel like there are quite a few similarities between the road and the sky. The sky is infinite, and the road is kinda infinite too. I mean, one lifetime is not gonna be enough to cover all of it. Colors around you keep changing when you're on the road, oftentimes every few seconds. Colors in and around the sky keep changing too, and sometimes every few seconds. Don't believe me? You will.
We've been driving a lot since morning, and we kept driving and driving and driving, and we ended up over here. This is called the Tiger Hill, and it is extremely beautiful. Coffee plantations everywhere, and it's super chill.
Wow! Why will it fight? No, for not alone. This is
impressive. Oh my god. So, we were here at the Tiger Hill with our minds blown away into a million different pieces. We were recommended to visit Tiger Hill by a local. He told us that we'll witness the skies change colors. And when he told us that, we didn't really know what to expect because we have seen skies change colors. But we've not seen skies change colors like this. We thought it'll probably go orange or yellow or something. But this was different. This was special. Very, very special. And this is a memory that's gonna last forever and ever and after forever. Guys, if you visit Kunnur, do make it a point to come to the Tiger Hill. The colors change in the skies. It's all green and golden and red and orange. Oh my god.
And it's violet also. Kind of.
Dude, gold, bro. Look at that.
Yeah.
Look at the top.
Yeah, it's gold. And look at that ray. Can you see that?
Yes, yes, yes.
It's so beautiful.
Guys, I gotta tell you this. None of us over here have ever seen anything like this. I see that in a lot of my videos, but right now I haven't seen these many colors of nature at a time. It's like someone's designed that thing right now. Mm. It looks straight out of some dream travel film. It's insane. Have you guys ever seen anything like this? No, right?
No, we haven't. This is just amazing.
We are literally stunned right now.
Yeah, we don't have words. It's golden, it's orange.
Just look at the green over there, dude. Just look at the green. It's so mind-boggling.
Even the top, dude.
Yeah, dude, that side. Just look at that side.
The great fucking geek in the sky.
Dude, that's right. Okay. Always, but he said you'll see different colors.
Hmm. The kind of evening we had, we never wanted it to get dark. But then nature does not really work that way. Fortunately for us, the beauty was still omnipresent even with a bit of darkness. Now, if I told you that Tiger Hill in Kunnoor is a must-visit spot, you'd actually believe me. And you'd actually want to come here. And you know what? You should. At least once in your lifetime. It's worth it.
We literally saw the great gig in the sky, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Amazing. One of great gig in the sky. One of the best.
This is probably the most insane evening of my life.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Easily.
I was like, I in Ooty, most of them, it was like, you know, there was no green. But when we went to Kunnoor, I expected this before coming from, when I was coming from Bangalore, I had an idea that it will be all green. But in Ooty, most of them was like, you know, they are getting ready, the fields are getting ready for the next
Right.
So I was kind of disappointed. But when I came to Kunnoor, it is like the best. It just blew my mind.
That's the right term. Like, that's how you can actually define it.
Yeah.
It was so epic.
It was amazing. And the best.
The evening was
amazing.
Insane. Unreal. I'm still wondering if that actually happened, what we saw. The colors. Yeah. Holy shit, dude. Holy.
Every second there is a different shade.
Yeah, it was.
Orange.
In split seconds, it was changing.
Yeah.
Crazy.
On that note, we are heading to our hotel. We managed to book one in Kunnoor itself. We are thinking whether we'll have to go to Ooty or something like that. But tomorrow we have to come to Kotagiri, which is very close to Kunnoor. So, you know, it's going to be like one same drive again. So we got something here. And this place is again like in the middle of tea plantations. So, yeah, I'm kind of excited for that as well. And for tomorrow morning too. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and if you did, do give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon, very important that you do, so that you get notified about every travelogue, every car review, maintenance tips that I do, and some other redacted stuff as well. But yeah, see you soon.
No, wait. Tomorrow we have an entire day, so do come back for the next video.
Yes. Very important. We have one full day pretty much tomorrow. So we'll be leaving after sunset.
Yeah.
So we've got some really cool places to check out. A couple of waterfalls and one of the most insane viewpoints known to mankind. That's what I found on the maps. So yes, please come back.
We're staying in this hotel called Great Windows in Kunnoor, and the food here is incredible, like insane. This is rice, there's dal, sambar. Can you show that, Neha? This is sambar, that's rasam, this is chicken curry, aloo ki sabji, and curd rice. And I think that looks great too. How is it?
Yeah, it is good. It's good.
Damn, what amazing end to the day. Thank you.